The DART mission, or NASA's Double Asteroid Redirection Test, will lift off at 10:20 p.m. PT on November 23rd of this year. Operate a SpaceX Falcon 9 rocket from Vandenberg Space Force Base in California. After launching in November, NASA will test its asteroid deflection technology in September 2022 to see how it impacts the motion of a near-Earth asteroid in space. The target of this asteroid deflection technology is Dimorphos, the small moon orbiting the near-Earth asteroid Didymos. This will be the agency's first full-scale demonstration of this technology on behalf of Planetary Defense. Near-Earth objects are asteroids and comets whose orbits place them within 30 million miles of Earth. Detecting the threat of a near-Earth object, or NEOs, that could potentially cause grave harm is a primary focus of NASA and other space organizations around the world. Dimorphos was chosen for this mission because its size is relatively to asteroids that could pose a threat to Earth. DART will crash into the Dimorphos moving at 14,763.8 miles per hour. A camera on DART called Draco, an automated navigation software, will help the spacecraft detect and collide with Dimorphos. This fast impact will only change Dimorphos' speed as it orbits the Didymos by 1%. It doesn't sound like a lot, but it will change the moon's orbital period by several minutes. That change can be observed and measured from the ground-based telescope on the Earth. It will also be the first time humans have altered the dynamic of a solar system body measurably, according to the European Space Agency. So what do you think? Can this DART experiment mission save us from hazardous asteroid impacting Earth?